Hello and welcome back to our series highlighting our heroines. This is our second installment, which is perfectly timed for International Women's Day today, so happy International Women's Day. Last time we looked at Mary Lou Williams, a wonderful jazz pianist, and today we are going to listen to Maria Grever. Maria Grever was a Mexican composer of boleros, tin pan alley songs, and film music. She was born in Mexico, but at age 6 moved to her father's hometown of Seville, Spain. She later studied music in France with classical composer Claude Debussy before moving back to Mexico. Ultimately, she moved to New York with her husband, an American, and she lived there until her death in 1951. She is said to have said, "I had to leave my country, and now in New York, I am interested in jazz and modern rhythms, but above all in Mexican music, which I long to present to the American people. I am afraid they don't know much about it. It is music worth spreading. There is such a cultural richness in Mexican music, its Hispanic and indigenous origins and how they mix, where melody and rhythm merge. It is my wish and yearning to present the native rhythms and tunes of Mexico from a real perspective, but with the necessary flexibility to appeal to the universal audience." Now, I must confess, I had not heard of this composer until I began research for this project, but I had heard of some of her songs. The song "What a Difference a Day Makes," she composed, and it's a really well-known song in the jazz world. I've included a version on the playlist that you can find at the PS200 band YouTube channel. The song that I'd like to share with you today, though, is one that I discovered through my research called Alma Mia. And I think it is just beautiful. It is about solitude and finding a soul to love. And while there are many versions of it, I like this particular version by Natalia Lafourcade, who is a present day a pop singer in Mexico. So it's kind of nice to have this Mexican music from a while ago being sung fresh with a new singer. So there's not enough time in this video for the whole song. So it's probably going to cut off about halfway through, but please check out the playlist or do your own research. I'll include some links to learn more about Maria Grever in the YouTube version of this video, and enjoy.
Alma mía sola, siempre sola, sin que nadie comprenda tu sufrimiento, tu horrible padecer. Fingiendo una existencia siempre llena de dicha y de placer, la dicha y placer. Si yo encontrara un alma como la mía, cuántas cosas secretas le contaría. Con su aliento que al besarme sintiera lo que yo siento, y a veces me pregunto qué pasaría. Encontrar un alma como la mía.